I heard a politician say it, and rappers, I was like, oh, 1, 2, 1, 2, oh, 1, 2, 1, 2. In America, everything is like so serious. That's what it's about. If you ain't rapping or something, got some kind of talent, just go here. Step on here. I don't know. It's just crazy. I don't even know how I'm gonna be when I go back home. Because it's like, nobody will believe me. I was in Scotland. I was actually by a castle. I see the William Wallace Monument. No, yeah, right. Mars telling tales. I'm like, man, I'm Scottish. I'm Scottish. What else we got going on? How was it? Did y'all like the food? Y'all did? I bet he wanted them peppers. It was hot. Like, I wanted to speak to the brother. Like, oh, our food is crazy. Certain things, you know, we always get challenged, if you will, like in public. People in America, they like to offer you cigarettes and offer you wine as a complimentary. Like, oh, hey, have a drink. You're like, no, I can't. We wrestle with that. And this thing in public, we wrestle with that. I see so many Muslims, they just take a drink because they're just like, oh, it's good character. I don't know. But for me, it's kind of hard because, like, when I go to the airport or something, things we have to do in